Today, I am blessed to say that I'm the first person in my family to go to college.
I'm not in it for attention. I'm not in it for the riches.
But before all that, you should know where I come from. Being raised from a single parent, my mother, who I love dearly, had to work relentlessly every day to provide for the two of us. It is thanks to her that I am the man that I am today. Maman, je sais que tu vois cette vidéo et je veux que tu saches que je t'aime de tout mon cœur. I want to say thank you to Coach Mudio for finding me and introducing me to the game of basketball. And Coach Joao for helping me every single day to get better. I remember the countless hours spent on the concrete with the sun beating down on me every day, twice a day. For me, there was no rest day because I had a goal. I was focused. I was determined. One day, when walking my normal 3 miles back from the basketball court, I looked up at the sky. I saw the moon and the stars. I swore that day that I would do anything that I could to accomplish my dreams and to make my mother proud. Throughout the past year, I was able to improve my skills on the court and as a person thanks to the people around me. To my family in the US, Jipa, Jima, Naima, my little sisters, Anaya and Arena, and my little brother Jan, thank you. Thank you for welcoming me and to making a home away from home. I want to say thank you to the whole PSA Cardinal family, especially to Coach Munch, Coach Mark, and Coach Isaac. Everybody in the family has helped me in many different ways to be an A-plus student on and off the court. Thank you, Coach Jack and Coach Steph, for bringing it into your individual teams and teaching me the game within the game. The list of people who have had an impact in my life is too long to mention without missing one. However, I would like to give a special thank you to the teachers, staff members, and cooks that I have met throughout my past years. Lastly, I want to thank God for looking over me and showing me the right path. I know that my mom is proud of me, and I can now say it is time to fully become the player that I know I am. I am ready to be challenged even more. I am ready to learn from those who have mastered the game. Most importantly, I am ready to grow even more as a person. That is why I am fully committed to.
When they die, like, you ain't gonna never see them again.
Don't need time for time, we ain't on nobody. 3-5, I'm rolling to get my lungs right. It seems like the gunfights, fun life. Ain't no love light, all these b wanna f right. Don't need time for time, we ain't on nobody. 3-5, I'm rolling to get my lungs right. It seems like the gunfights, fun life. Ain't no love light, all these b wanna f right. How my Zeke die, thought real never die. Gotta sleep tight, cause people ain't waking up.
University of Oregon. Go Ducks!